In this video, we're going to talk about Web3 antivirus. This is not financial advice, always
go into your own research.
Let's dive into it, guys. Jumping over to the Web3 antivirus website, which as always is linked down below in the description. This is an extremely important product in the marketplace today, guys. As we move from Web2 into Web3, there is tons and tons of scams, phishing, etc. coming out, and that is a very big problem because the scam artists are getting smarter and smarter all the time. So we need smart tools in order to protect us. If you've been involved in crypto for any amount of time, you've probably succumbed to a scam. And if not, your chances of succumbing to scams in the future, if you're not properly protected, is pretty high. So what this is all about, guys, is it's going to protect you from things like fraudulent emails, going to protect you from ICE phishing attacks. It's going to prevent you from getting other things where people are stealing your wallet details in order to steal funds from your crypto wallets. Navigate and transact in Web3 safely with our open source ML powered extension. Web3 audits smart contracts and it detects any suspicious behavior or anything going on with regards to your wallet. And this all works via an extension, which you can go and get from the Chrome store very, very simply. And I'll bring you across to here, guys. You can see I've already added it, but you just need to click on add, and then it's going to protect you against any attacks in the future. Either you can go to the Chrome Web Store or just by coming across the website, guys, click on add W3A to Chrome. You can see that this is a very new project, guys, but they've already prevented 1,000 phishing attacks, 50 malicious execution averted, and copycat sales cancelled, as well as at various websites that have been blacklisted and that will continue to build all the time. So obviously, guys, it's quite technical if you're non-technical, but basically it will scan through smart contract analysis to see the sort of type of behavior and stuff that those smart contracts have been operating on, as well as phishing website detection. Currently it's supporting Ethereum, but will hope to move into other platforms. You can see that they are finalizing Binance as well as Solana. So effectively, this is your Web3 security companion. You then don't need to keep so much up to date with all the scams, etc. that are happening. Obviously, do your best to try and keep yourself alert, but this is like having a companion who's going to look after you and hold your hand through everything you do interacting with Web3. Smart contract analysis, transaction emulation, technical risks, IP infringements, as well as various financial scams. These are all being detected, and you can see that you can add this for absolutely free, guys. This is a basic version, okay, which is gonna stop you from getting into phishing websites, instant smart contract code-based analysis, detection of red flags associated with smart contracts and websites, and transaction emulation. But there will be a premium version, which is gonna give you more than that. That's actually not available right now, but clicking on get notified, and it's gonna come down. You just have to subscribe to the newsletter, and that's gonna keep you up to date. And that's gonna give you everything in the basic plan, as well as extensive smart contract validation, community validation, IP check through Watchdog. So lots of other things. So why would you choose this? Well, it's extremely easy to use. As you can see, I've just plugged it in just a few clicks of a button. You can see that there's a Web3 firewall, so no interaction with any smart contract until you learn about the potential risks of the red flag. So it's gonna tell you about what might be happening and how you can protect yourself without interacting too much with it. Data and ML, we get data from multiple sources and apply ML models to perform analysis and detect scam patterns, as well as full transparency. You can see all of the further information available here. If you've got any further questions, there's also a detailed FAQ page, which you can get into just down below, and all of the ways in which it's going to be able to help you benefit. But guys, as I've mentioned, it's absolutely free to give it a try. So it's an absolute no-brainer to come across and get it in the link down below in the description. One of the key features of the Web3 antivirus is the transaction simulation. So if you don't understand what that is, guys, well, transaction simulation enables you to check what happens if you approve a transaction you doubt about, meaning you can securely see the transaction results while discovering potential vulnerable side effects. So maybe now and then you come across an opportunity that may sound a bit too good to be true, but you kind of can't help yourself and you dive into it, where you can basically make that transaction without actually risking any of your own money. Then if you make the transaction and maybe it then shows afterwards that it was a scam, etc., then you've already protected yourself without having to use any of your own real money in the first place. And this is a very exciting feature, particularly when you think about NFT projects and things. And me, as an experienced person in the space, has still succumbed to some scams within the NFTs. So you've got to be very careful. And this is a really, really fantastic thing that I've never seen being talked about anywhere before. Coming across to the Twitter, guys, you can see it's quite a small following. It's an extremely new project, but I can see just how powerful this particular project is. I've already installed the free version to my Chrome extension, as well as that I've now signed up so that when the premium version is released, I will also be able to get hold of that. When you're in the game of crypto, guys, it's very much about having to protect your own assets. And it's a great thing if you've got someone there to hold your hand through it. So I recommend, guys, giving them a follow here, and that's going to allow you to keep up to date with all of their various releases that are happening all the time on the platform, as well as that you'll find out when that paid version or premium version is also released. So what we need to do is ensure that our Web3 guard is activated, which it will be automatically when you get the Web3 antivirus up and running. Then what you're going to do, guys, just to check it, we're going to go and make a transaction. And then you're going to see what is basically happening. You can see we're going to come across and purchase or try and purchase an NFT. What's going to happen when we do that is it's going to pop up with the Web3 antivirus automatically. It's going to stop us from making any transactions before we've had the opportunity to check it. And what you can see right now is it gives us a risk score. It's talking about all the different items of the NFT or this potential purchase, and then giving us an idea whether or not we want to go ahead and proceed with the transaction, which is amazing because in the past, I definitely, with NFT projects, have been scammed, and many people in NFTs have as well. So what you want to do, guys, is effectively install the extension up here, ensure that the Web3 guard is on, and then whenever you go and make a transaction for crypto or something that activates like a MetaMask wallet or something like that, it's going to automatically step in and give you an evaluation of the potential risks that you'll be facing by making that particular purchase. This is extremely powerful because if you, like me, have ever been involved in trading crypto NFTs or anything like that, then you probably have been scammed. And it can be quite a bitter pill to swallow, but this is an amazing extension because it's going to step in and manage the potential risks on your behalf. So in summary, a Web3 antivirus is one of the most cutting edge antiviruses available. It plugs directly into your Chrome extension, is available for free, but with a premium version coming out soon. This will enable you to stay safe while interacting with the Web3 environment, which is obviously essential. Guys, if you enjoyed that video, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. Thanks very much for doing that. If you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about Web3, NFTs, crypto, and so much more, make sure you hit that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.